Lie on your side with your bottom arm supporting your head and your top arm resting along your side. Hold a light dumbbell in your top hand with your arm straight and resting on your hip. Slowly lift your top arm straight up to shoulder height, keeping your arm straight and aligned with your body. Begin the eccentric phase by slowly lowering your arm back down with control. Focus on resisting the weight as you lower your arm, keeping the movement smooth and steady. Repeat as directed.